Hello, my name is Joseph Hand, Vice President of GTEC. And GTEC is an extraordinary experience where you put in some teamwork and effort inside of it. First, you start with the sketches, and then you use those sketches to draw on the computer what you want, and then you find the program. And with that program, you make your robot.
In GTEC, we travel to different schools for competitions, and it's thrilling and exciting.
When people said Thomas Edison failed to create a light bulb 2,000 times, he said, "I didn't fail to make it 2,000 times. I invented 2,000 ways not to make a light bulb." I think this applies to GTEC, because being persistent and never giving up on a project can create something amazing and inspiring, especially if you love what you're doing.
If you have a passion for robotics design or engineering, then I would highly recommend you join GTEC, because doing something you love with the support of others is an amazing feeling.